Then a while back she posted something about how the moon looked.